Shleddy, whoosh, going. We got that boy Rallo, bam, goom, fall apart, you know what I'm saying? Hey, free that boy Rallo expeditiously, man, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how long that nigga been locked. Nigga been locked up for at least 2018, 19, 20, 21. Three years, god damn, man. Hey, free that boy Rallo expeditiously, you know what I'm saying? We got Fall Apart featuring T.I. 2 Chainz, you know what I'm saying? Both Atlanta legends for shit show, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck? I just seen the roach, what the fuck? I just seen the cockroach, goddamn, fuck bro, I'm so stupid, ain't it? You know what I'm saying? Before we get in there, bitch, make sure you subscribe right now, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna do too much talking, let's just get into it. Yeah. Damn,
shit,
cool.
I just want that whip that I seen in the magazine. I just walked on the red carpet with some baggy jeans. Mama, your son, I made more money than it dare to seem. I said, my bitch, if she ever cheat, that gonna perish. I just bought a pistol and it's thin like a loser. So that bitch so pretty, I don't even want to use it.
Play my part, the Maybach truck, get your body massaged. I stacked it up, don't fall apart. Disrespect my wife, you gon' busy God. Back to the business at hand, I got multiple businesses, nobody taxing but Sam. I just left Philippe shower head to the.
I ain't gon' cap. Free Rallo and all that, but his verse was ass. I ain't gon' cap. That shit was ass. She was garbage. I ain't even gonna care. But free Rallo though. You know what I'm saying? I fought Rallo heavy like. We really got it, Peggy said. I didn't read up for the man make one. Bruh. You know what I'm saying? I fought Rallo heavy here. Like, bro, I got some songs that I like, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not really a big fan of Rallo music, but I fuck with him as a person, if you get what I'm saying. Like, that shit was ass. She was ass. But I fought 2 Chainz. For sure, for
the
sure.
House fell asleep with the ass in my hand. My connect, let me eat, let me show my respect. Car stack against me, I'm cutting the deck. She from the deck, got a fine silhouette. Got my hand on the click and my tug on the neck. Four clicking up, I can't blame them by that. I'm a warrior, I shoot it from here like I'm stealth. Head up the hill talking neck. Lot of zeros in my check. Be there in a sec, this a jet.
I'm never gonna stop.
I ain't gonna care. I feel like 2 Chainz versus it was alright. It wasn't ass, but it wasn't fire. It was alright. It was alright. He did alright. You know what I'm saying?
I thank my bond. I just take all of my problems to God. I don't want none of us to fall apart.
Yeah.
If we ain't together, then we can't enjoy.
Seem like I've been through it all, and I found some time to be moving to be no move at all. You get too rich, they go to line, wanna sue it all. I tried to tell her years ago about them super bros. I'm a coward cheering and yelling when they do.
Hey, T.I., he a fucking legend. Like, that nigga T.I. go. Like, he one of the first rappers I started really listening to. You know what I'm saying? Like, first it was, had to be T.I. and Soulja Boy. Like, that was the first rappers I was listening to was T.I. and Soulja Boy, you know what I'm saying? But He snapped on that bitch. I fold with it.
No stumble, standing tall by God's grace. Couldn't be more wrong. A testimony of experience. These lessons I learned. Like how not to take for granted none of these lessons I earned. A lot of nigga burn bridge. I lost integrity just. Trade a couple $1 million for their reputation. Stupid. That nigga problem, man. They care about fake shit.
Hey. And I had seen some YouTube. T.I., he was building like his own little subdivision, his own little community. Like, he was building some homes. That's some real shit. I fold it. Like, just like Rallo, he got his own apartment complex. Like, what's it called? Family? I don't know. I'm trying to. Le Pakistan. He got Le Pakistan. T.I., he building some community. That's some real shit. That make nigga like me only invest in some real estate, land, some shit like that. You know what I'm saying? That's real shit. I fuck with it.
I'd rather take risk, rewards be success. Tell a quick sex, can't compensate for success. Talking big jets, bags of cash, and big flex. Yeah, we pass on big checks if it don't come with ownership and respect. 100%, nigga.
People, yeah. I'm never gonna stop. I'm gonna succeed if you help me or not. I'm gonna try. I try so hard. I just know none of this to fall apart. I thank the Lord. I thank my God. I just take all of my problems to God. I don't want none of us to fall apart. If we ain't together, then we can't enjoy.
Yeah, I fuck with it. This shit hard. Yeah, that shit hard. I fuck with it. Free that boy Rallo, you know what I'm saying? Expeditiously. Anyways, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You dick.